Check, check, check.
Uh-huh.
One, two.
Now, BBC Radio 2, in concert, with Joe Wiley.
Oh, my word! Hello, and welcome to the very first live Radio 2 in concert for such a long time. How good does this feel? So, tonight's iconic band, formed in 1978, they've sold over 100 million records worldwide. They have two Grammys, two Brits, Ivy Novello's, and also a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. But more than anything, they are universally loved and adored. You can watch live on the iPlayer, you can listen on the radio right now, so live for the next hour, here to perform songs from their brilliant new album, which is called Future Past, and also throughout their illustrious career, all the hits. Please make some noise for Duran Duran!
After COVID. Good evening, everybody. I'm going to say everybody looks fabulous. And this is a radio show.
Now is the night.
Notorious! Make sure they're in, please. Thank you. Guess we've bonded. shades, assassination, standing still.
In 1993, we had a little flurry, a little comeback, and one of the songs that was a really big part of that is what we're going to do next. It's a song titled Come Undone. I'd like you to welcome to the front of the stage Miss Anna Ross.
Magic I'm feeding off your
Thank you. Thank you, Anna Ross.
Radio 2. You'll know that Duran Duran has got a new album out. It's called Future Past. And we started making the album in November of 2018. And at the end of the first week, this gentleman came into the studio with his guitar and he changed the picture of Duran Duran. He upped all of our games, and he played some of the most incredible guitar that I've ever heard on any album. I'd like you to welcome to the stage, Graham Coxon. Is that okay? You can see where Joe Wiley's been standing. There are these great kind of areas of heel prints in the stage. Where are you, Joe? That's just me forgetting the words, as usual.
Right back at ya.
Let's just do this properly. Rachel, I'd like...
Do the last one again.
Can you want to do it? We're going to have a little band debate here. That's what happens when you have no leader. What do you reckon? You want to do... No? Okay. We're going to play from the new album, Give It All Up. And I'd like to ask Rachel O'Connor to come to the front of the stage for us. Eyes and teeth.
Give it up.
Rachel O'Connor. All right.
Anybody got anything to celebrate? Birthdays? Children? Pregnancies? You're pregnant. Well done, sir. This is anniversary. It's for everyone.
I touched on this a little bit earlier on. In 93, we kind of came back from the dead. It was not perceived, it was not a happy moment for a lot of people. An 80s band making it into the 90s. How dare they? Anyway, we're going to play you the song that really did it for us. It's meant a lot of things to a lot of people. And now, in the light of everything that's going on with the world, it's taken on a new meaning. This is Ordinary World.
Thank you.
case you didn't hear it. John Brown.
Now, something that, you know, I've got a great job. We all know that. But sometimes things happen that make it even better. And this is one of them. This is a moment that we've all been looking forward to in the band. Because we would like to invite our special guest to the stage. Her name is Ivorian Doll. But we like to call her Ivy. And that's not the kind that holds your house up and stops it from falling down. It's the kind of intravenous thing. Here she is.
Hello.
We're going to play a song called Hammerhead. And Ivy is going to do her thing.
The blue in my sky, glide by, cold night, see the great empty space, man shaped with vanities, which you lay to waste.
Hammerhead, come hammerhead, oh, you come show me my truth, where in my skin, where in my skin, where
by the shore, but I want to be rescued from the shallow uproar.
Hammerhead, come hammerhead, oh, you come show me my truth,
I'm coming for you,
where in my skin, where in my skin,
where in my face,
where in my face, oh, what part of me has made you?
The marrow to your bone, voice set in stone. This is the inevitable, something you already know. The pain is immeasurable. You're gonna pay the toll when it's all said and done. My name is written on your soul. For the pressure, might sink deep. I do the damage for the better. Pulled away, leave you heavy as a feather. You're mine, we're together. Baby, it's forever.
No, no shelter from that withering gaze. When it's my own hammerhead, my modesty blames. In the name of all the women I know, the woman inside of me's out to take me down.
Hammerhead, come hammerhead, oh, you come show me my truth,
I'm coming for you.
Where in my skin, where in my skin, where in
for you.
Fantastic.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Ivorian Dell! And say goodbye to Graham as well. I feel so lonely, guys. What are we gonna do?
How do you know when the singer's knocking on the door? Because he never knows when to come in. How do you know when the drummer's knocking on the door? He always speeds up. No, but not Roger. Never.
Not
Chloe in this theatre. It was pretty good. I guess it's time to meet the band. Our youngest member first. This is Rachel O'Connor. Singing her heart out tonight. Guitar, Dom Brown. On the drums tonight, ladies and gentlemen, this is Roger Taylor. Usually say this, but play the funky bass, John. Play the funky bass, John. Play the funky bass, John. Bass guitar, John Taylor. And my name is Bob Simon. Whisper.